Hello guys, myself saikatsamanta. By profession, a software engineer, but I am a travel enthusiast. Loves to travel new places and to explore our beautiful motherland. I strongly believe a place which is famous for what? You should visit that place in a particular season to get most out of it. It was month of August, rainy season. We three, me, Minar and Anubhav, decided to go to Northeast, the gem of India, and we will explore Cherrapunjee during this time. During the month of August, Cherrapunjee receives highest amount of rainfall. We booked a flight to Guwahati, and from there we booked a cab to Shillong, and our next destination was Cherrapunjee, which is wettest place on earth. Chaliye, explore karte hain. After viewing some last green fields, picturesque valley, curly roads, we came here to witness seven sister falls. But it was totally covered in clouds. We thought we were unlucky, but someone whistles to notify us that clouds are getting cleared. So hurry up and take your position to view the absolute gem. Believe me, when we finally got a chance, we were so pleased and happy. It brings joy immediately to all people who were present there and thought maybe the next time. Again, cloud covered the whole falls in less than 2 minutes. Always expect the unexpected things. Now we went for Nokalikai Falls, but this time we were unlucky, so we explored surroundings. Though it was raining continuously, why not? You came to exact place which has world record of receiving highest rainfall. It was total fun. Next day morning, we started to trek double-decker living route bridge. It was really tough. Total 7,000 steps were there to trek up and down. We crossed single decker road bridge, long suspension bridge, wonderful waterfalls, river streams, and finally, when we reached there, wow, just wow. It sells all the pain, goes away in a millisecond. We went back to our homestay, and next day we went to Maulinglong. It is Asia's cleanest village. Some says it is hype, but for me, at least villagers did something which all Indians should look after. We went to visit Bangladesh from top of the tree, climbing bamboo stairs. It was not very clear due to full of clouds and continuous rain. Finally, a awesome journey comes to an end. Cherrapunjee can provide a complete rejuvenating experience to you. You will easily fall in love with this place. Thank you, SOHRA.